Hey everyone, this is Sybil. Welcome to my channel. Happy weekend. This is Sunday. I am so excited. We finally got some rain today. We have been in a severe drought, which is pretty unusual for my neck of the woods in Missouri. We normally get rain. Here we are at the end, almost the end of October. I mean, it just seemed like October 1st was here a few days ago. And now it's the 18th, just two more weeks left in the month. But we finally did get some rain today, and it might rain again throughout the night. And then I think they said some more is going to come on Tuesday and Friday, and that makes me so happy because, yeah, it's just been, you know, really hard on the farmers. And I live in a little town, and we are surrounded by farms all the way around us. So, yeah. I'm very thankful for the rain. Well, I am here today to share with you some happy mail that came in and then an order from the greetery. And then I'm going to let you know who won one of my giveaways. So this is all I purchased from the greetery. It's the Destination North Pole stamp, and I bought the coordinating dies. It's super cute stamp set. So it says North Pole and two different fonts, and I like this font especially because I don't know if my camera will pick it up, but it has trees on the N and the P, like fir trees. And so there's igloo there. There are, it looks like houses, a cabin, and then you've got trees and candy canes and stars and snowflakes. Really, really cute set. There's a sleigh, there's a bear, a mama bear and a baby bear, and a cute little deer prancing. Super, super cute. So excited to play with that. And then my happy mail, and this was wrapped up so sweetly. There was a doily on the package, and then this cute little card there. Isn't that sweet? It says Girl Power. And then look at this card. This is from Lisa, the Scrapping Pink Lady. I had to check her YouTube channel name because I still know her from her channel name that she had for years. But I love this card. Lisa knows I love autumn so much. It says, leaves are falling, autumn is calling. Isn't this pretty with the plaid paper? And then there's some leaf paper here, and these two gals, that's me and Lisa, we're celebrating. We're out there dancing on the leaves. Woo, it's autumn. And then she wrote me a really super sweet note. Thank you so much, Lisa. I just love you to bits. And I am going to put Lisa's YouTube channel link down below in the description box. If you are not familiar with her, please go visit her. She is really talented, so, so sweet. Probably one of the sweetest, most caring persons I have met in our craft community. Not because she sent me this card. She just truly is caring and thoughtful. She encourages others and builds others up. So again, please go visit her channel. Give her some YouTube love and subscribe. I know you will not regret it. And then look at these cute little girlies that she blessed me with. Also, I love them. And those will be going in my planner, I am pretty sure. So, so cute. I love her. I love her dress. So cute. Thank you, Lisa. Okay, I'm going to share with you the winner of the Coloring Faces and Hair instruction book from Copic. And I wanted to tell you, I mentioned to you guys about this coffee cup in my Hobby Lobby haul where I shared, you know, my Christmas purchases for home decor. And I shared that I bought this cup and that I thought it said it was 16 ounces. I went back and looked on my order. It said it was 15 ounces, but there ain't no way, Jose, that this is gonna hold 15 ounces. It would pour over, I'm pretty sure. The reason I say that is I used my Nespresso, and the pod was 7.7 ounces. And so that took us up a little ways. And then I used about 3 tablespoons of almond milk. And and I have taken a couple of sips, but it brought it to right here, you know. And so I was like, that might have been 9, maybe 10 ounces. So if we take it to the top, we might have 12 ounces. Yeah, not 15 ounces. But I still love the cup. I think it's super cute. Okay, enough about the cup. Let's jump on here and see who won my giveaway. I was so excited. It's Dorothy Jewell. Congratulations, Dorothy. Dorothy is a friend of mine. We've been friends for years here in our YouTube community, our crafting community. She's super sweet, so fun. And I don't think you've ever won a giveaway of mine, Dorothy. I don't think you ever have. So congratulations, you have this time. It says, hi Sybil, this is sweet of you. Wow, it's so disappointing that people do this unsubscribing. Yes, it really is. It will probably happen again after I post this video. I do have Copics, but I have so much to learn. I also have the Tri-Blend Spectrum Noir. Love you, sweet friend. Well, congratulations, Dorothy. I know that I've sent you a card. It's been a while, so I can contact you on Facebook, and you can give me your mailing address just to be on the safe side. Okay, so congratulations. Thank you, everybody, for watching. Have a fabulous new week coming up. I pray that you will all be safe and healthy, and that you will enjoy some creative playtime, crafting time this week. All right, talk to you guys again soon. Bye for now.